Oh my gosh.
I make the same character every time, so it doesn't. Alright, I'm ready.
Okay. Alright, so we're doing regular double.
Regular double. Yep. Three way.
Three way. Alright, this should be interesting. Yep. You kidding me?
Seven, five, four, three, two, one, go. Oh, I forgot to rebuild again. I don't like these at all. Oh god, my pencil is not sharpened.
Dude, what are you gonna do?
No. Oh, I need a pen or
It just remembered.
I just got stuck on like the one of the walls for like a solid 2 seconds.
Collect 5 armor upgrades. That's fun.
Nice, that's a good one. That's a good one.
That's a great one.
Yay.
Beat 14 levels using blaster? What the heck?
I'm gonna bump that.
Oh, look, it's everyone's favorite. Beat GO2 with the dynamo roller.
Yeah.
That's a fun one.
I've stuck on that for like solid.
Yeah, I know. You still beat me though.
Winning. Yeah, that was the thing. That was the stage that won me.
Oh, and I missed the bomb throw.
I don't like this card at all.
No, it's bad.
Well, too bad. You gotta deal with it. Nope,
nah,
nope, too
we
late.
Gotta, don't suck it up.
Yep.
And we're doing double bingo, so it makes it worse.
Oh yeah, good idea.
I'm recutting. Pencils.
I am prepared. Let's go. My pencil is sharpened.
I'm using a marker.
Forward and right. I'm just holding forward so I can write longer. This is peak performance.
Dang it. My gosh. I accidentally like started holding the wrong way, so I almost fell into the rails. Thankfully, I didn't.
And this is in lockout, so like even if one of you guys get a goal before me. I got nothing to worry about. Life is good. Life is great.
Fantastic. Glad to hear that.
Thanks, man. It's been great. Mess up my camera before starting.
I think I already know what I'm gonna do.
I don't even have the master document up.
Oh shoot, I don't have that up.
I just pulled it up. I have it bookmarked. Get out of here.
Cause you just do bingo so often?
Nah. I don't even do bingo that often. I just figured it's gonna be so helpful once bingos become more common. Just whip it out. I forget. I have a bunch of irrelevant bookmarks. I'm gonna be real with y'all. Even though I've won every bingo so far, I'm not feeling good about this one. This is gonna be the one that I don't win.
I haven't felt good about either of the bingos that I've done. Including this one.
way, AO5 with splat bombs means AO5 with splat bombs only.
No, real, no way, is that what it means?
And what else would it mean? Without splat bombs? That would be too easy.
That's pretty much how, like, beginners do it. AKA me.
I think it means with only splat bombs, so...
You think? You don't even know. Like, it could be. But maybe not.
I mean, I don't... So I question some of the art slots they choose. Ooh. Oh wait, this guy's gonna be hard. Wait, the last guy might be impossible, but...
I mean, not impossible, but...
You see, like, this isn't Jet End. It does.
Well, only, I think you have to get him, like, right when he, like, drops, first drops to the ground.
Yeah.
No, his ink jet ends. Nice, dude, let's go. Let's go. You guys are already on like AO4, whatever the name is, AO5 platform.
I'm not even gonna attempt that one.
That's a worth my time. That's so free.
Is it?
That's so free. That only took me, I don't have a timer. I probably should have. That only took me like a minute longer than it would have. Maybe. I don't know.
It's all just luck.
Yeah, it's literally just RNG. No meme though. You can actually be doing it. Nice knowing that it's not mock out, so I don't have to go like really hard. I'm like, I have to get here first.
Right.
I'm still not gonna go hard. Oh, I died.
I have to just go really crazy. Yeah, I have to get everything.
I just remembered I need to be counting power egg containers.
I just don't feel like it. Not tonight. I'm just gonna ignore that line.
You have to be crazy not to, dude. Come on.
It's annoying. I'm good, bro. I'm good. Okay.
Are there no 8-ball ones on this?
No, there's no 8-balls.
Dude, let's go. I mean, I'm still gonna end up doing like half the game ball anyway, so. That's actually a pog.
Pog champ!
No, are you kidding me?
Oh, that's a death.
No, oh my god. Are you serious? Of course.
So, today's actually National Diaper Day.
Is that so?
I wasn't wondering. Is that the best form of conversation you could have come up with? Like,
it actually isn't. I don't know.
Hey, did you know it's National Diaper Day? That's interesting,
no,
dude, right?
No, I didn't. Thank you for telling me.
Yo, what the heck? Thanks, bro.
That was sarcasm. You didn't have to respond.
Robert, I really care about what you think about me saying it was National Diaper Day. Are they actually just being afraid? Dude, I just can't get this. Like, dude.
Please don't. No, no, no! Damn it. That was so.
I'm guessing stupid. Both of you are on AO4. Or not AO4, AO3.
The 8 ball one.
Yes. Yeah. Are you?
Yeah. Yes. And I just messed up the skips.
I failed Seesaw twice.
I failed it three times.
I failed it once.
Like, I haven't messed up Seesaw. I just, like, straight up. I didn't even try. 50 power red containers?
I failed once and it was. For the stupidest reason.
Oh no. Oh, I got it. Okay.
It was a pretty stupid level. In general.
Or 8-ball physics are just dumb. Really, either one.
Sorry, I know what I'm doing. Yeah, I know what route I'm doing. Could come back to bite me in the diaper, but we'll see. Seven levels with the splatling and it just kills it. Come on, that's like every splatling level in the game. That's not worth it.
And they all scattered too.
Yeah, exactly. That column would actually be like the freest column if it wasn't for that one hole.
I mean, maybe that's the strand though.
No.
Oh my gosh.
Oh wait. Please no. Oh. Okay. We're good.
There's new entries in the chat box. Thank you.
Dude, let's go. You gotta read those.
Yeah, dude. They give you cheat codes. First letter of every word.
Spells out do all the splatting.
It's worth it.
It's trying to tell you something.
Don't die, me.
Yeah. What Obo said. Please don't die, little old me. Right now, I'm just kind of going crazy and stupid.
Go ballistic, go crazy.
Back and you fell.
Oh gosh.
That's not good.
Wait. Yeah, I just hear shouting. Monka? Okay. And this is the first time I'm gonna be doing this level with the regular weapon you're supposed to do it with. 90% route. And I failed immediately. Ouch, that actually.
Come on, really?
That would just be like,
oh, I gotta remember to count my armor upgrades. And I died. Okay. Oh, it spawns me all the way back here. Oh my gosh, dude.
No, 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 why?
Maybe if I was a task.
If only, right?
That'd be helpful.
Jeez, finally.
I really don't like this. It's bored. Why am I slaying right now? Right now.
buddy.
Oh. I just shocked myself there. Lost me if that was. trying out Bingo, I really want to try out all missions.
Just like regular all missions.
Yeah.
Isn't all missions like 3 hours?
Yeah.
It's barely sub 3. The world record is like 256.
Bad.
Yeah, that and barely sub 6 hour. Or maybe not.
I wouldn't say barely, but it's hard to get sub 6.
Isn't it like 540 something? 54x?
Yeah.
So nah, it's actually pretty decently sub 6. I think, well, all missions is obviously a better category.
Than Hundo, yeah.
Yeah. Obviously.
Welcome to OE, the land of inconveniences.
Oh,
Please. Please, for the love of gosh. Thank you. Holy sh crap.
The wrong weapon, but it's okay. I got to skip the cutscene. Time save. Kill me.
Which level is that?
The limited ink with blaster.
Oh.
With Luna?
Yeah, with Luna.
That is a fun one.
Fun because of that skip you can do.
Yeah, you can skip a lot.
No, please.
Yeah, I'm screwed. Wow, that was unfair.
I don't care what you say, I'm going for it.
All respect. Good job, but you're silly.
Don't say that you can,
Yeah, I would like to say I did that one rather quickly, but it was quite slow.
Yeah, that's what a loser would say.
Wow.
Alright.
Well, okay. That's fair.
Yeah, losers have a quicker mentality. That on the stat literally perfect. 3 million IQ. Thank you. Extreme just happening in the background. I was like, oh, no, it's ruined. That would have been such a good level. Do you not have 10,000 credits?
Oh yeah, I do. I have a lot. Yeah. I just wasn't.
I was just like, at this point, I feel like everybody should have 5,000 credits. Kind of weird if you didn't.
I forgot about it until like 2 seconds ago.
You gotta be aware of what's on the box.
Why am I so bad?
This is quirky. This is a horrible decision. The fact that I still survive. Oh my god.
Ah, finally.
That was crazy. I'm so good.
please.
Like how fast you got that. Oh, come on. Thank you.
Thank you.
know, it's just dumb.
What'd you say?
What?
You said something like a couple seconds ago.
Yeah, I said that was just dumb.
Oh. I thought you said like done. I was like, what?
Oh. Yeah, no, not. Was...
Just does OE 80%.
Alright, guys, just.
Oh my gosh, I can't believe I'm doing this level.
She got the first 107.
Wow.
I think Obo might have this bag.
We'll see. Still got a little bit to go.
Yeah, I don't know.
I am really concentrating. I do want to win for once. Are you serious? Okay, that was actually stupid. I've never failed that ever.
So now, poor decision making.
Please.
It'd be much easier.
No. Are you kidding me? Why? Why are you failing like this? You've never failed this before. There's no reason why this should be happening. This is not hard. Come on, please don't do this to me when I actually have a chance. There we go, jeez.
It's never happened to me. I don't even care. What the heck, screw it. I'm just gonna make like a most likely dumb play, but you know, if this works out for me, then you know.
Please don't.
Oh. I don't know. just gonna stick with what I've... Stick with my guy. Stick with what I've been going for most... For the majority of this bingo. I'll switch it up right in the last minute.
Thank you.
please.
Are y'all out on break yet, Summer?
I am.
I've been on break since, like, a while.
Yeah, same.
I get out in 5 days.
Nice.
Dang, dude.
Yeah, the thing is, though, our summers are really long, so it's a benefit, I guess. Still kind of sucks. Everywhere else, nation gets out. 2 years before we...
Yeah, I got out like a month ago.
Yeah.
Yeah, same.
That's kind of crazy, but long summer, I guess, so...
Yeah. We don't go back till... September...
Dang.
Near... We get a... We go back like September, like, 9th. September 5th to September 9th, in that range.
Oh.
So we have a pretty...
Yeah, even though I'm out.
Yeah. Or we don't even, like, have a spring break. Our spring break is like 4-5 days. Same with our fall break. We have a decently sized, like, winter break. Like a week and a half.
Even though I'm like out, I'm still like just as busy because less school time means more work time.
Honestly, I'd rather just, like, I have, like, 3 more days left. I'd honestly rather just, like, get them over with rather than have to just wait this weekend.
Right.
Final tests to wrap up. It's over. I just have to, it's a random weekend in the middle.
Do you even have, like, any regular school days left? Is it just, like, tests or something?
It's just testing.
Right. Fun, fun, fun. I'm so close.
I think you got it though. I don't know how close you are to completing your goal, but
I'm pretty close.
Dang.
If I just didn't have like as much downtime and just thinking time as I did, I would have a better shot, but that's how the cookie crumbles. This level.
Wow. Wow. Bingo.
Nice. I'm so close to the two.
Funny, like, I literally chose those two. Yeah. I literally chose those two lines as soon as I started.
I wasted so much time just thinking, like, okay, what's the route gonna be? What's the route gonna be?
Like, yeah, like, I decided on those two lines pretty quickly. Because of, like.
One of the lines that I'm working on right now, I decided from the beginning I was gonna do. But the other one, I didn't decide I was gonna do until, like, at least, like, I don't know, 30 minutes ago.
Yeah, I finally won a bingo. Yay.
This was definitely, like, the hardest part.
Yeah, this was...
I think that every time, but, like, they'd keep getting harder.
Yeah, this was a tricky one. Yeah, I really struggled on Geo2 with the Dynamo Roller, because I went stupid.
Yeah, I struggled with that a lot, but I got it first try this time, which was actually pretty cool.
Oh yeah.